At first I didn't know what to think, moved a bit my way. There weren't many of them, some were friendly, some were not, but old people warned us, be careful, they won't understand the right way. They only know our country. More rabbits came. They came by the water. They didn't live in the trees like we did. They made their own houses. We couldn't understand the way they talked. They brought the food, they brought animals. We like some of the food, and we like some of the animals. Some of the food made us sick. And some of the animals scared us. The rabbits spread across the country. No mountain could stop them, no desert, no river. Still more of them came. Sometimes we had fights. But there were too many rabbits. Too many of them. We lost the fight. Ate our grass, they chopped down our trees, scared away our friends, and they stole our children and pulled them away. Rabbits, millions and millions of rabbits everywhere we move. There are rabbits there. The land is barren, brown, and the wind blows empty across the plains. Where is the rich dark earth and the moss? Where is the smell of rain dripping from the gum trees? Where are the great pillars?